We have some questions of biomolecules. First question is, identify the basic amino acid from the following. Here comes right answer, that is lysine. Glutamic acid, valine and tyrosine, they are acidic, neutral and aromatic acid respectively. Means glutamic acid acidic hai, valine neutral hai, and tyrosine is aromatic acid. So here comes right answer C option. Next question is, the two functional groups characteristics of sugars are so here come right answer, that is D option, carbonyl and hydroxyl. Carbohydrates, commonly called sugars, they are chemically defined as polyhydroxyaldehyde or ketones. All sugar molecules have one carbonyl group, that is CO, and in addition to hydroxyl group. So here D option is the correct one. Next question is, uridine present only in RNA is a which option will be the right one. So here come right option, that is A option, because nucleoside is pentose sugar and base together without the phosphate group. Uracil is present as uridine in RNA only. So here A option is the correct one. Uracil plus ribose is equal to uridine. A option is the right one. Next question. Secondary metabolites such as nicotine, strychnine and caffeine, they are produced by plants for their which option will be the correct one. Here comes right option, that is C one. Nicotine, strychnine and caffeine, they are the examples of alkaloids. These are produced by plants and are used by them in their defense against herbivores and pathogens. So here comes right answer, that is C option. Next question is, which one of the following is the most abundant protein in the animals? Options are given. So which one will be the correct one? Here comes right option, that is B1. Collagen is the most abundant protein in animal world. Rubisco is the most abundant protein in the world of biosphere. Clear? But according to question asked, our answer will be the B option. Next question is, which one is the most abundant protein in the world? So right answer will be the, that is collagen, C option. Collagen is an insoluble fibrous protein found extensively in the connective tissue of skin, tendons and bone. Collagen account for over 30% of the total body proteins of mammals and it is the most abundant animal protein. So here right answer will be the C option. Next question, which one of the following is non-reducing carbohydrate? So which option will be the correct one? So here B option is the correct one. In non-reducing sugar, what happened? Free aldehyde or ketone group is absent. Sucrose is non-reducing sugar, which is formed by condensation of one molecule each of glucose and fructose with the release of water molecule, and a glycosidic bond is established between carbon atom of one glucose and carbon atom two of fructose. Matlab, glucose ka first carbon atom and fructose ka dusra carbon atom jo hai wo glycosidic bond banata hai. To yahan pe jo right answer aayega, that is the B option, that is sucrose. Next question is, macromolecule chitin is a so here comes right answer, that is C option, nitrogen containing poly सैकेराइड, क्लियर। काइटिन बेसिकली क्या है, दैट इज स्ट्रक्चरल पॉलीसैकेराइड दैट कंस्टिट्यूट एक्सोस्केलेटन ऑफ आर्थ्रोपॉड। क्या होता है इसमें, कॉम्प्लेक्स कार्बोहाइड्रेट है इन विच एन एसिटाइल ग्लूकोजामाइन मोनोमर्स आर जॉइंट टुगेदर बाई 1,4-beta लिंकेजेस, क्लियर। एंड काइटिन इज एक्सोस्केलेटन दैट प्रोवाइड स्ट्रेंथ एंड इलास्टिसिटी टू द आर्थ्रोपॉड। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर नॉट पॉलीमेरिक। सो हियर ऑप्शंस आर गिवन, सो राइट आंसर इज द सी ऑप्शन। लिपिड्स दे आर फैटी एसिड एस्टर्स ऑफ एल्कोहल एंड रिलेटेड सब्सटेंसेस। पॉलीसेकेराइड्स दे आर पॉलीमर्स ऑफ मोनोसेकेराइड्स। प्रोटीन्स आर पॉलीमर्स ऑफ अमाइनो एसिड्स एंड न्यूक्लिक एसिड्स दे आर पॉलीमर्स ऑफ न्यूक्लियोटाइड्स। सो हियर कम्स राइट आंसर, लिपिड्स दे आर फैटी एसिड्स एस्टर्स ऑफ एल्कोहल्स एंड रिलेटेड सब्सटेंसेस। सो सी ऑप्शन दैट इज द करेक्ट वन, दे आर नॉट द पॉलीमर्स, दे आर द फैटी एसिड एस्टर्स ऑफ एल्कोहल एंड रिलेटेड सब्सटेंसेस। लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज रामचंद्रन प्लॉट is used to confirm the structure of which option is the correct one? Options are given. So here comes right option is the B, that is proteins. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos. Stay tuned. Thank you.